had always heard your entire life flashes in front of your eyes the second before you die. First of all, that 1 second isn't a second at all. It stretches on forever, like an ocean of time. For me, it was lying on my back, watching falling stars. Or my grandmother's hands, and the way her skin seemed like paper. Don't worry, you will someday.